And we go up from here. Wow. This place is really big. Mendelis penny pouches.
Yes.
What exactly is this place? The Golden Sickle? Yeah, wake up, old man.
Oh, you're an outlander, aren't you?
Hmm.
The Golden Sickle is the oldest merchant's guild here on Ark. We represent nearly half of this land's trading power, from dates to shadow steel. And, of course, we advocate for path-abiding trade in the name of the Lord.
Hmm. In the name of the Lord?
Yes. Contrary to some other so-called businessmen, we respect the holy verses when doing trade. We stand for hard work, path-abidingness, and love of our craft.
Hmm. I don't know. I think he sounds convinced. I see. And how exactly does your guild work? What are your rules?
Well, that's simple. Whoever wants to be part of our guild has to work towards the benefits of all other Sickle merchants. He or she swears to respect our principles and pays a monthly token fee to the guild, depending on the volume of his sales. In return, that merchant benefits from our contacts and is eventually granted the Golden Sickle's badge, which marks him as a merchant of trust.
Wow.
Walk blessed.
I wasn't done talking to you. I'm looking for paid work. Do you have any?
There's always work. But if the Sickle were to trust every day laborer who came along, we would have already gone bankrupt before the first vassals had even set foot on this land. If you really mean it, then you will have to prove it. It's that simple.
Well, I'll do the work, and by that I'll prove it. How am I supposed to do that, anyway?
Well, just ask around and see if you can lend a hand.
That's what I'm doing.
And now excuse me. I've got business to attend to.
That was what I'm doing. Ask for work at the Golden Sickle. I am. A foot in the door. Really? I'm going to join the Merchants Guild or something? Ask for work in a trading post. I lent a hand where I could. Do I have enough recommendations now? I haven't done anything.
Are you joking? Are you just plain stupid? You haven't helped anyone yet. Don't waste my time.
What do you sell?
Well, a bit of everything. Just look for yourself.
A bit of everything, you say? You don't have much. And you don't have much gold, either. Maybe it's because it's in the middle of the night. Alright, then... screw it.
Walk blessed.
Walk somehow. Gomez? Balin?
War on Nerum. War on Kile. Red Madness. The fuck is wrong with this world?
It's the mouth on some of these people.
I knew a thing or two about reliability.
So what's down here? Oh, a chest. 12 coins. Ooh, an old crate. Hard bread. 2 house? Oof. Reveals mead. You don't need much more of that. Ark crypt. Requires a key. I'm glad I don't have the key right now. I'll probably get killed again. Alright, so there's an upstairs here and another downstairs over there. We got some chests in remote places. Health potion, invisibility potion. 8 seconds from potion of protection from fire and shock. Walk blessed. Okay, so we've got this. You unlock the appropriate memories beforehand. Okay, we're not going that way. Smashing stuff around here. Alright, let's see if I get in trouble for sleeping up here. Well, it's only 6:43. Yeah. How about just 2 hours? Ah! They awaken. Boo! You're not shaking easily, are you?
If only that man knew a thing or two about reliability.
War on Nerum. War on Kille.
Alright, so.
Madness. The fuck is wrong with this world?
Are there more people around now? How do I ask people if they need help? Do I have to wait for you to go back to your area? He's going outside.
Walk blessed. Well, a bit of everything. Just look for yourself.
He's got a lot more now to sell. Banana liquor. Yeah. Trading your mana regen for stamina regen, like happens. He's got iron arrows. Staff of Fire Wrath. Soul trapping. Oh, it's for one. So maybe I'll sell my arrows. Oh, I can't sell the... What do I have a lot of? Oh, regular iron arrows? So I have 72... I'm surprised I'm out of these, running low on these arrows. Just take them. Take them. I don't have that much. So iron arrows do damage 4. Steel is damage 5. Hold on a second.
Walk blessed.
Yeah.
Yes.
Sound thrilled.
Well, a bit of everything. Just look for yourself.
Ooh, look at that. Teleport to Ark, Duneville, Fogville, I haven't been to these places. Frostcliff Tavern, Northwind Camp, Riverville, I'll buy one of those. So I'm pretty sure I used my last one. Farmer's Coast, Heartland's Border, and Northern Heartland. That's cool. Oh! Here we've got this pick a lock of the Master Class, Expert Class. Cost 161 though. I could get in that door. Is it worth it? What else do we have? Ghost wrapping. Let me take one of those so I can try it. Spell tomes. Equilibrium. Converts 15 health into mana. You can die due to this effect. Wow. Flesh heal. Heals you by 20... Oh, flash heal, not flesh. I was looking at the little text here. Worsens your arcane fever by 5%. Heals you 25 points of health. Ice spike, soul trap, ghostly wolf. Lockpicks. Yes, please. I'm gonna give this a try. Expert. It was expert, right? Let me just...
Walk blessed.
Oh, this is cheaping, but just so I don't have to run back and forth.
Walk blessed.
Because that's what I would do.
Well, a bit of everything. Just look for yourself.
To unlock that door. He shouldn't be able to see me, right? Expert. Yeah, I was doing that because I didn't realize it was this close. I thought it was back
Walk
there.
Blessed.
It's an expert lock. Okay. So... I think I hit this.
50, 75, 100.
Oh, I go like this. Oh, look, there's all people. I guess those are the people I have to help. Wait, that's not it. How do I use this scroll? Oh, do I have to look? I have to aim it at the door, don't I?
Yes. Well, a bit of everything. Just look for yourself.
I thought I would use it and it would give me like a buff, right? I would just use it and it would put a buff on me and then I would go unlock it. But it's actually aiming at the door, it looks like. And then the door itself would unlock.
Walk blessed.
Too bad, I already had Adept and Apprentice. Too bad it's not an Adept lock.
50,
13 coins. Another 9. Well, even if this doesn't even out, I won't reload. It's still giving me a bunch of coins. You guys can do the math if you want. 8 more. 13. Apprentice lock. Another 3 in here and 2 I'm not gonna... you know, I'll grab them in case I can sell them somewhere else. It's 0.1 of a pound, so... I can carry them around for a while. 4 more coins. Hope the spell doesn't wear out and I get locked in here. That looks like a trap door. Books. The Path, Tome 8. I have a bunch of the path books. I have tome 3, 12, 6, 7, 9. I don't have 8. The Arrival. Can't get to that. I am a vile thief. Most vile. Can I climb that? Oh, guess not. Oh, a master lock. Oh boy. 10 more coins. A lockpick. Do I have master? I have adept and apprentice. Yeah, I don't think I made back all the money that I spent. Unless I could travel along here and get around that door. Thistle. One thistles.
If only that man knew a thing or two about reliability.
Empty parchment. Scroll of Soul Tram.
50, 75, 100.
I wonder who's unreliable. I can't get close enough. Well, even if I could get over there, how would I bypass that fence? Maybe I'll remember to come back here if I find a master potion. I don't want to use it. Alright. Well, now that I'm done stealing, I need to know how I can help out around here.
Hmm?
I guess you're not the one to ask.
Huh?
Hi, Gunam. Mandela's Penny Pouches said I should ask if I could help out in the trading post. Can I lend you a hand?
Yes, you can. Take these papers here to the farmer. Eljas Goodwill. That saves me the cost of a courier.
What are these papers?
Doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Okay. I see. Where can I find this Goodwill?
He works at Borek's farm on the farmer's coast. Fair skin and orange hair. You can't miss him. Good luck.
Thanks.
Huh?
Huh.
Hmm?
Hello, Doria. Can I lend you a hand with anything?
Ah, you're a day laborer, aren't you? Poor you. I know how much convincing it takes for old Mandalas to give you a proper job. But it's your lucky day. I actually have something. Yesterday, I lost me necklace here, somewhere in the trading post. It's small and silver-colored, and it's very important to me. I wanted to go look at myself, but I'm lucky if I find time to breathe with all that work we have to do.
Nah.
What do you say? Find that necklace for me, and I'll tell Menderlis what a great addition to the Sickle you'd be.
I did see a necklace. It was a steel. Somewhere in the trading post is a little vague. Do you remember where you last saw it?
Darling, if I did, I wouldn't need your help finding it, would I?
I was afraid you'd say something like that. All right, put in a good word for me when Penny Pouches asks you, and I'll find your necklace.
That's a deal. Good luck.
Find Doria's necklace.
Walk blessed.
Why is that stuff so expensive?
Isn't somewhere... Where did I see a necklace?
If only that man knew a thing or two about reliability.
Oh, that's a ring. Never mind. I was thinking that was a necklace. It is not. Well, I don't know where I'd find this stupid necklace. Can I... Would the quest lead me there? Well, this is just general. It's just gonna... It's not gonna help me out.
Hmm?
Work, work, work.
Neo?
Mm-hmm.
Like from the Matrix? Can I lend you a hand with something?
Sorry, no. But thanks. Ask the others.
Alright.
As if.
Rogash.
She-Ra.
Okay. I'm looking to start working for the Sickle. Anything I can help you with?
Oh, you want to impress good old Penny Pouches, don't you?
Maybe.
Hey, there is something you can do for me. Just in front of the trading post, there's an old beggar. He stinks like a bloody vatter and keeps on asking every passerby for money. So he'll be hard to miss. Get rid of him, and I'll tell our quartermaster what a good fit for Sickle you are.
Shouldn't the guard take care of this?
Hey, but they lack the firm hand it takes to deal with scum like
that.
All they do is scold him a little. And the next day, he'll be right back on our doorstep.
So how exactly am I supposed to get rid of him? Am I supposed to rough him up or something?
I don't know. Best give him a good beating or something like that.
Oh, boy.
You look as if you could do that.
I get arrested. All right, I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck with that. Especially since the beggar doesn't even exist.
I, for my part,
will speak out against you when Penny Pouches asked me.
Hey! Sorry?
If you ask me, the last thing the Sickle needs these days are more ruffians of your kind.
Good God.
If you're so eager to beat up people, then go talk to Rolata. We don't want you. Now let me get back to work. There's much to do.
You tricky little bastard. You get back here.
She-Ra.
Yeah, good pipe of peace.
She-Ra yourself, damn it.
Jesus, why is that stuff so expensive?
Can you believe that guy? Now he's gonna speak against me.
Lord blessed, madame.
Move along.
Isolde?
Huh?
Isolde's not interesting. Interested, rather. Should I go beat up the beggar anyway? Well, he said there is no beggar. Well, damn. I don't know where that necklace is. The memories of the infiltrator also improve the sneaking and sneak attacks in wolf form. Well, you're more active right now. Alright, let's check out...
Bloody weather.
...the stuff.
What blessed?
Mirth's Eagle Eye.
Greetings.
Show me what you're selling.
Aye, sure. Take your time. It's not as if there's much to do down here anyway.
Okay. Rune arrows? Ooh, those are interesting looking. Oh, sharp steel arrows. Starling arrows. Oh, just after I bought these regular arrows. Oh well, I'll get them at some point. Bronze necklace of constitution, plus 10 health. Copper necklace of the highwayman, 7% better sneak. And copper necklace of the hunter apprentice, bows do 8% more damage. Bunch of robes. Ruddled robe. Rattled robe of magic regeneration. Crafting books. And learning books. Blueprints. Yeah. You don't have anything I need. Am I looking to sell anything, though? Well, you will buy this stuff, though. You will buy things that other people won't. Take that. Badge of the Apothecary. Let me just hold on to some of these things. Ring of Cleansing. Well, I have two of them. And I have Ring of Precision. Two of those. Bows, 8%. So one's sneak, one's bows. Light magic spells. It's just a regular ring. Ring of Cleansing and Light Mentor is the same. Same price, too. So buy spider venom, but I'm gonna use it. Oh, this is me. Here, I have some wolf pelts.
Bless your travels.
Oh, well, thank you. Too bad she didn't have the rune arrows laying out. Hi.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you around here.
Oh, God. Same voice.
Just take a look around. That depends. Some I get from, or should I say, gathered. Nowadays, you can't even set foot into a deserted house without getting eaten by lost ones. What sad times we are living in.
Hmm.
Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
He sounds just like the merchant in Riverville. It is the same voice. And the same words. So, that would do it. All these guys have a knife. Ooh, a blue silk robe. Ooh, that's expensive. I was saying I could buy this for my book readings, and no, maybe not. Oh, they were so nice, though. Someday. You've got these teleport scrolls. Imagine that, teleporting to some place you've never been yet. That'd be interesting. But I'm not gonna do it that way. Spidalkeen. Oh, a hammer bird egg. 40 though. I'd rather find him the regular way. That's the quest the guy outside is a starling. He wants 5 of them. If I have trouble finding any of them, just remember you can come back here. Frost salts. Because I want to eat one as well. So he's selling volume 2, which I have. Did I get the Ash Widow? Oh, sound familiar. Myths and Legends. I do, yeah, I bought it from Kuro's General Store, which is the same guy. They must be related to these people somehow. Long lost brothers or something. Any lockpicks? No, huh? Okay.
Lock blessed.
I mean, you really can't mistake that voice.
Yes?
Yes.
Oh my. You just don't get
yes?
It. Oh yeah. Alright, so that's the Golden Sickle Guild House.
Oh well.
Oh. So someday we want to get access to that and be a...
Hello.
A star merchant.
Hello.
You don't see much other than hello. Arkporum's Hut. Oh, I don't think I saw this area that I could go back there. Porum?
Hmm?
He doesn't speak, does he?
Hmm?
Hmm? Maybe I did go back there.
Greetings.
Hey. It looked like she just finished doing a somersault or something. Ula Feather Dance?
Hello.
Interesting name. Alright, let's check out down this way. I'm not sure if I've been here. Hear my words, O Pan, abiding people of this holy city. Rumors circulate. Rumors about books. Aura Stonehand.